Okay, so here is the finished piece. The light's starting to fade now, and I'll try to zoom in a little bit on the painting. And then I'll also let you take a look at the scenery around here. There's a whole lot to paint here, and so it's usually tough to pick one small spot to zoom into and paint. But this was the spot I chose, and hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you tomorrow.